Two frames of bees are already in the shaker box. As the search for the queen continues there, other crew members are looking for a good frame of brood that will deliver a nice crop of nurse bees. It can take time and patience to find the queen. If we weren't able to find the queen by the time we'd shaken enough bees, we simply returned the remaining bees to the hive.